大家好，欢迎来到 HSK Medis， 我叫木乃奇，我的中文名字是小丁。Hello everyone, welcome to HSK Medis. My name is 木乃奇， my Chinese name is 小丁。So today we'll be continuing from where we stopped. Actually, this is the B part of chapter 13, and the topic is 我是读回来的。I walked back. Okay, let's look at the test.课文一，代价。小丽和小刚。小丽说：“你终于回来了。You finally came back. You finally came back. 从哪买回来这么多东西啊 ？From where did you buy these much items?”You bought a lot of items. Where did you buy them? From where did you buy those items? Much items. 小刚说，都是从那边的商店买回来的。I bought it from that, from the shop over there.Besides, I bought it from the shop or the store. Besides, I came back with it. Okay. 小丽说：“怎么还买红酒回来了 ？Why did you still buy red wine? 谁喝呀？”Who drinks it? 小刚说：“这是我，这是给爷爷的礼物。This is grandfather's gift. So it's a gift for grandfather. 明天我们一起送过去。So tomorrow we're going to deliver it to him. We're going to give it to him.”看看爷爷奶奶 ，and see our grandfather and grandmother。小丽说：“那我的礼物呢 ？What about my own gift？ 快拿出来让我看看。Hurry up and bring it out so that I can see it. Hurry up and bring it out so I can see it。”小刚说。我不是已经回来了吗 ？Am I not back? So 小刚 is actually trying to tell 小丽 that he is the gift that 小丽 needs. 我不是已经回来了吗 ？So I'm back already. I'm back for you. Okay. 课文二，代价at home。小丽和小刚。小丽说：“我今天看见你和一个女的进了咖啡店，她是谁呀 ？”Today I saw you with a woman.And you guys entered a coffee shop together. So, Xiao Gan and one lady entered a coffee shop. And Xiao Li is asking him, who is she? Xiao Gan 说，她是我今天在路上遇到的一个老同学。他是我今天在路上遇到的一个老同学。She is my old classmate. My old classmate. I met her on the road. So I met her on the road, and she's my old classmate.小丽说：“你们就 each chew for kafela. Okay, you guys went to take coffee. You guys just went to take coffee. Did you guys just went to take coffee? Xiaoli sounds as if she's suspecting something. Okay. Xiao Danshuo, Xia say yes. Yi bian ho kafe, yi bian shuo la xie guo qiu da shi. So while we take coffee, we talk about some past events. Some past events. Okay. Ni realize that Joma Wan, you came back this late. You came back very late. You came home very late. She sure like him do bought you that shima. It looks as if, or it seems as if you guys talked about many past events. You talked about many past events, many, a lot of them. So I'm not sure, but she said no. May your gun gun tea sure like. There was no boss. Was she to realize that? I came home, I trekked home, or I walked home. Call and son Dadian Hua on the phone. Don't she or Xiaoli? Jo Mo Ni Ban Gen Xiao Gan Chu Chu Kan Dian Ma. On weekends, do you usually go out with Xiao Gan to see a movie? Xiaoli Shuo, Wo Hen Xiao Chu Dian Ni Yuan Kan Dian Ni. I rarely go to the cinema. I rarely go to cinema to watch movie. Wo gen yuan yi tai jia kan dian shi. I prefer to stay at home and watch television. I prefer to stay at home and watch television than going to the cinema to watch movie. Don shi shuo kan dian shi yo shi ma yi si ya. Watching the television, what's interesting about it? What's interesting about watching television? Xiao Li Shuo, Ko Yi Yi Bian Chi Yi Bian Kan. I can be eating while washing. So while I watch the television, I can be eating. Can eat some stuffs or snacks. Okay. Touch you la. I call you. Janchi lai. So see kwa. If I sit for a long time, or after sitting for a very long time to watch the television, I can stand up and rest a while. Don shi shuo ni ingai duo chu chu dou dou. You need to, or you should go out and walk. You should go out and take a walk. In other words, he's telling her to go out and exercise, that she shouldn't be staying at home at all the time. Ni ingai duo chu chu dou dou. You should go out more and walk. Go out more and take a walk. Joy Yang Ni Men Da Shong Hu Hui Gun Yo Is. So she's advising her to go out with their organ, like they should go out once in a while. By doing this, their life will be more interesting. Your tata, I have him. Okay, Xiaoli is telling her that I have Xiao Gan, like I have Xiao Gan with me. Wada Shong Hu Ijin Yo Isila. My life is already interesting because I have Xiao Gan. Xiaoli loves Xiao Gan very well. Alright, come and so. Gan Jiehun Da Shiho. When we got married newly, my husband is a secondary school teacher. Ta Si Huan Mei Tien Tao Shan Chi Chuan Ho Yi Bian Shi Tao Fan Yi Bian Kan Bao Jin. Very early in the morning, every day, when he wakes up in the morning, while he's eating his breakfast or while he's taking his breakfast, he's also reading the newspaper. So he eats the breakfast while reading the newspaper. Shi Nian Guo Chula. It's already 10 years. Xin Tai Ta Yijin Shi Xiao Zhang. Now he's already a headmaster. In Wei Tai Man, because he's very busy. Mei Tian Tao Shang Wo Chi Chuan Ho Du Kang Bo Dao Ta. Very early every day in the morning, when I wake up, I don't see him anymore. Like, I can't see him. So before I wake up in the morning, he has already gone out. Wang Shang Hen Wang Ta Tai Wei Dao Jia. So then in the evening, very late in the evening, he comes back very late in the evening. Okay. Wo Jian Pa Ta Le Huai La. I'm afraid he will break down because of stress. Si Wan Ta Long Xiao Yi Xie Hui Yi. I hope he reduces the number of meetings he attends. Okay. Duo Yi Xie Xiu Xi. And have more rest. Ko Yi Jin Chang Ho Wo Hai Yo Hai Ti Tai Yi Qi. So that he can stay with me and our child together. So he can be with us together. Alright, that's it for this section, this chapter 13. I hope to see you guys on chapter 14. Okay, tie the end.